I've been a member of the Chamber of Commerce for about 11 years, and I joined because I wanted to learn more about the Chamber. I wanted to network. I wanted to use it as a way to develop more business contacts. But what I found in becoming a member was that it actually plugged me into the spirit of the city and the economic engine that is Chicago.
Being a part of the Chamber has really enabled us to make connections quickly. What's great is you get 100 people in the same room at the same time, and you have an opportunity to walk around, mingle with people, make a personal and business connection all in one swoop.
I attended last year's annual meeting, and the Chamber strategically seated me next to the COO of a well-known food retailer. And through that connection, we were able to actually work together and close business. And now we handle all of their travel on a global basis.
I reached out to Gene McLaren. It turned out that they were looking for an SD-WAN solution to connect their offices. They were only looking at Pittsburgh-based businesses. And as it turned out, we put in a bid for this and won. And so one of the things that I feel really good about is that not only is this Chamber members helping Chamber members, but that business that was otherwise going to go to Pittsburgh is now coming to Chicago. And I think that's a terrific thing.
I've met quite a few connections with other businesses that I wouldn't have been able to make on my own.
We've met everything from executive level people to, you know, people on the front lines like we are. And I think that's been a really unique aspect and a very positive aspect of being a member of the Chamber.
A few years back, I met a gentleman who was at the time the regional director of Macy's for the Upper Midwest. And during the course of the conversation, he asked me about fashion marketing for millennials. And he asked me if we could help. And I said, absolutely. And then he introduced me to the woman who was the chief marketing officer for Macy's in New York at the time. And I would have never been able to get through to her otherwise.
So we were able to connect with Wintrust Arena at the recent exchange event, which was really great because that's an opportunity that we probably wouldn't have had without the Chamber. And they attended the event. We were actually displaying our product at that event. So it was really nice to be able to make a connection with them.
I attend a lot of other networking events throughout the city, and I have found that the Chicagoland Chamber of Commerce has actually been the most effective for me.
I would say if you want to have a presence in the Chicago community, you should absolutely join.
The Chicagoland Chamber of Commerce is more than an organization to me. They are a client, they are a source of some of my great friends, and they're also a competitive edge for my business.